What the fuck?
Here we cannot guarantee for you, we never give guarantee for the tourists how many we find the orang utan in the jungle, because all of them is wild in the jungle, yeah. And then we have around 7,000 orang utan live in our forest. This is the original orang utan here. And we have also 14 orang utan come from the rehabilitation center before. We call a semi wild orang utan. So when we find a semi wild orang utan, different than a wild orang utan. When we find orang utan, always they go away when we get close with them. But when we find a semi-wild, always they get close with us when they listen our noise, and they will get close with us, and then you can get a selfie together. Yeah, so, but I'm sorry my English is not good very well, but I hope you understand my English, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, because I'm not from England.
Now we are entering the jungle. This is the place where... No, I'm recording myself. This is the place where the orangutan lives, basically. Let's see. Oh, shoot. How many orangutan like this one? Where am
I? Semi-wild orangutan.
I just saw some monkey down there, and then now it's waterfall in front of us. Just use my life's 1% to text you that she wasn't worth it. LAX to JFK, I probably miss on purpose. Funny how when I don't care, these feelings are resurfaced. 2016 was catastrophic, I deserved it. Just thankful that it's over, just grateful that it's through. She got a runny nose, I don't think that it's the flu. I got a table at the night sky. You can see it's behind me, people try to build a shelter for the observation. No, for the observation. For the observation of new species that we just found. We're just gonna check it out and test it. Is it?
I think it's a YouTube video again.
Yes!
So we all get famous.
Yeah. Is it dangerous or not? Or contaminate or not? You and your girls drank all my liquor and y'all ain't even say thanks. Oh, I would wish you the best, but you already had it. You already had it. We found it. We found the species here. We found a new species in here.
Yes, all and don't know what is.
Inside your mouth like this, and then he will pee-pee. Oh. And the pee-pee that tastes like a lemon, and this like ammoniac. So medical for the asthma, and the taste like a lemon. That's why we call a lemon end.
Lemon end, not lemon.
is the male one, which is say it's very difficult to find. And then basically he's like the chief of some females orang utan in here, and he's very big. Trek come to an end after try to do some trekking and observing orangutan, and we did it. We found like 7 orangutan there with this one male, which is it's a little bit difficult to find, and eventually we find it. It was really good. And also one monkey, I don't know what species is that. They call it Thomas because it's a, well, the one who found it is named Thomas from US or British Africa. And then now, the last thing we'll do, some buddy rafting. Go back to the parking lot. And here's another monkey. Oh, no, this one as well, but that one.
This one is very
good. This one is one. Put that one together.
YouTube. Yeah, subscribe, like, and don't forget to comment.